So we've been lucky enough to be invited to a NERF event in Midtown Manhattan. We're gonna go check it out and see what they got planned for us. Just got out of this event. It turns out it was a release event for the NERF Ultra Blaster, which is super cool. There were a bunch of there were three obstacle courses that they had us go through, which was awesome. Ooh. Firehouse. I always look around when I'm near those and nerd out. They had a whole bunch of different rifles or blasters for this event, and they were constantly changing them out. So I'm sure some of them were not in good condition. Some of them were. But the ones that worked really well worked really, really well. The one big thing is that they did jam a lot, and that was because of the barrel magazine, obviously. Anytime a dart was slightly out of place, it would jam, and you'd have to push it back in. So if you want something that's super efficient, that doesn't require batteries, because this one does require batteries, probably not the blaster for you, but it was extremely accurate and went extremely far. Part of that was because of these new Nerf darts. I don't know if you can see them. They have these little fins on the back of them. And basically, we got little keychains. That's why they've been penetrated. But basically, they have these little fins on the back that help control the flight direction, which is super cool. And they did seem to fly straighter than normal Nerf darts, which is great. But yeah, that's pretty much it. There was a golden Nerf gun, which is wild. and a bunch of other stuff. They gave us a bunch of sweet swag. Sorry, trying to navigate these streets. Yeah, and that's about it. So thanks NERF for inviting us to this event, and yeah, check out the NERF Ultra Blaster, or don't. See you later.